But in all such cases, the votes of both houses shall be determined by the yeas and nays, and the names of the persons voting for and against the bill shall be entered on the journal of each house, respectively.